Does a film set entice you? Is it your Disneyland? Hello all, I'm Ritumetri Sarkar, Assistant Professor from the Department of Media Science at Inspiria Knowledge Campus. And today we're going to talk about how you're going to kickstart your filmmaking career or your career in the film industry. Lights, camera, action. Ah, the three magical words, isn't it? Witnessing these words in action are a dream for many and a lifelong aspiration. So obviously, the next question that arises, that can I do this? Can I make it to an industry where seemingly outsiders are a misfit? The answer is an absolute yes. And over the decades, we had ample examples in the likes of directors such as Satyajit Ray, Mrunal Sen, Hrishikesh Mukherjee, millennial directors like Anurag Kashyap, Anurag Basu, powerhouse performers like Ayushmann Khurrana, Kangana Ranaut, Anushka Sharma, Priyanka Chopra, and many others who have made the cut. And this is just the beginning. Let me roll with some facts here. In the 2019 fiscal year, the Indian film industry was valued at over 180 billion Indian rupees. According to industry experts, it is estimated to reach up to 260 billion rupees by the fiscal year of 2024. Notably, India has consistently been the world's largest producer of films since 2007. So a consistent growth means increased opportunity for all the undiscovered and unexplored potential out there. So how do we start? Should we pack our bags and catch the next train to Mumbai and, like a typical Hindi movie, script our journey from the Mumbai Central Station? Maybe. That can also be an option. But today we are going to talk about a more structured way which requires relentless passion and drive. So what are those? The first most important step, start now. I cannot stress this enough. Today, we all have access to cameras and catching anything in motion happens with a click. Are we taking the right advantage of this opportunity? Before you even dream of making it to the silver screen, sit still, go through the gallery on your phone, or maybe even check the memory card of your camera and see how many short films or even random videos that you could string in a storytelling format you have shot in the last 10 days. If the number is less than 5 or 6, maybe you need to rethink your passion now. So what's the solution to this? Nothing. Again, start now. Make as many films as you can. Shoot small docudramas, short films, be a part of your local cine society. Contribute to every aspect of filmmaking and don't just restrict yourself to one skill set, because the industry needs individuals who are jack of all trades. You can always find your niche when you have developed an understanding about all the basic components of filmmaking. The second step. Pursue a degree in film or cinema studies. Degrees are rarely an absolute requirement in the filmmaking industry, since the industry relies so much on creativity and experience. But a degree can definitely and will definitely help you to fill the gaps where creativity and vision fall short, specifically when it comes to technical skills and understanding the history of filmmaking. A coursework in film studies is a 3-year university approved course that is your foot through the door. Film school also gives students access to expensive equipments, cameras, digital editing software, and other tools that they're going to require in their professional role. Rather than simply attending classes and completing assignments, consistently look for extracurricular activities and opportunities to learn, like creating promotional materials for your school. The third step being complete a fieldwork or an internship somewhere in the industry. Most film programs require students to complete some type of experiential learning, while some regions and some schools offer students many hands-on opportunities in their own premises, others might have to shift to a different city and take up summer internships in different cities and places where filmmakers and industry is more concentrated. Regardless of where you choose to go, use it as a learning opportunity to grow in your craft and meet professionals in the industry. Next, this is very important. Keep working on your portfolio. This is an ongoing process. Filmmaking is a highly competitive field requiring much expertise. Rather than focusing on titles at this stage, you should seek out opportunities to build your portfolio and develop in-demand skills. And lastly, the most important, network in the industry. Like many creative fields, landing work profiles in films is often a factor of experience and who knows who. Unlike traditional industries where jobs are mostly posted on career boards or job boards, roles in films are frequently filled through word of mouth or existing relationships with professionals working in film. Film students and graduates should meet as many industry professionals and colleagues as possible, be it through minimum wage assistant roles or volunteer positions, or by attending events sponsored by professional associations in the industry. I know, and it's true, that careers within the film industry are competitive, and you will need resilience, grit, determination to succeed. Work experience is essential and will help you to decide which direction to take after your degree, whether that has a more theoretical or a more practical focus. So now that we have got a brief insight, let's see what option lies out there. As film enthusiasts, you have a range of options to choose from, such as being a film director, being a DOP, or which is also known as a director of photography, a film or a video editor, a television, film or a video producer, a sound engineer or a sound technician. You can work in the hair and makeup department. You can become a program researcher. You can become a line producer. You can become a location manager. You can work as a costume designer. You know, with these plethora of options, it's all about knowing the right fit for you and working in that direction. So today, I would like to sign off leaving you with the words of James Cameron. Pick up a camera, shoot something. No matter how small, no matter how cheesy, no matter whether your friends and your sisters star in it, put your name to it as a director. Now you're a director. Everything that comes after this is just negotiating your budget and your fee. Hope to meet all the budding film enthusiasts in the coming future. If you have any queries, subscribe, like, and comment below. Thank you so much.